forming plural nouns of words ending in Y. Nouns are naming words, their name. There are some nouns that end in Y. And when you talk about singular, means one. Plural means more than one. Okay? So one noun to form the plural of words that end in Y. Nouns that end in Y. Okay? There are two ways to go about it. So let me first go to this one. Now we have the first example here is baby. If you look at baby, it ends with Y. But before the Y, there is a consonant. Whenever there is a consonant before the Y, definitely we are going to change the Y to I, E, S. Okay? You just replace the Y with I and put E, S. Okay? So here we have baby, lady, city, army, body. Now let's go ahead to form the plural. I have baby. I want to form the plural of baby. B, A, B. I told you this Y, we'll remove it and replace it with I. Okay, then I put E, S. In a simple way, you can say this Y has been changed to I, E, S. So baby, one baby, three babies. Can you see the way I form the plural? This Y is omitted. Then I put I, then later added E-S. Baby, babies. Okay? Now number two, we have lady. I want to form the plural of lady. L, A, D. This Y, I'll remove it, put I, then put E-S. Lady. Lady, ladies. Okay? Now here I have city. City. Right? C, I, T. Remove the Y, put I, and do what? Add ES. City, cities. Okay? I want you to take note of something. You will look at all these words. The letter before the Y are consonants. They are consonant. If they are consonant, definitely the Y will be changed to I, then we add ES. Okay? So we have the fourth one, army. Army. A, R, M. Remove the Y and put I, then add ES. Okay? Now let's go to the last one here under this part. We have body. B, O, D. Down. Instead of the Y, put I and add ES. Body. So I have baby, babies. Lady, ladies. City, cities. Army, armies. Body, bodies. There are some exceptions. You know the other time that I was explaining that if you have a consonant before the Y, definitely the Y will change to I, then you add ES. But look at these exceptions. Look at this one. O is before Y. And if you notice it, O is not a consonant. It is a vowel. You know vowels, we have five vowels. A, E, I, O, U. Whenever we have this, before the Y, we are going to just add S. We won't change it. Okay? Now, look at this. We have toy. Look at toy. I want to write the plural. I'll just write toy. And add S. I won't change it. Because there's a vowel before the Y. Okay? You have day. The same thing. Days. Okay? Just add my S. I'll add only S. So you have key. I'll write the key. K. And do what? I'll add S. Now, I have some example. I have boy. Boy. You have boy. B-O-Y, boy. Just write your boy. And put S. Okay? If you have dog. J-U-G. Dog. Just put your, just write your jug, J-U-G, and put S. Okay?
That is that about it. So whenever there is a vowel before the Y, don't change the Y to I and add ES. Just add your S. It is a rule, okay? I've given you two rules under this. So I have toy, toys, they, days, key, keys. jocks. Okay?